matches is the pinnacle of women's cricket. 15 rounds with the best in the world. That's why I love Test cricket. Pulling on the Test cap means to me pride, history, and the sisterhood. The LV Insurance Women's Ashes Test is just going to be so exciting, and having 5 days will give us the kind of platform to showcase how good women's cricket is, to have the same opportunity as men's Test cricket. I remember from pretty much picking up a cricket bat at kind of 6, 7 years old, my dream was to play Test cricket. I'd sit there and I'd make a scorecard and I'd be like literally scoring the men's games for 4 days. So for me to go and play a Test match was a dream come true. I'd already played for England probably 4 years before that in other formats, but that one to me was really special. And yeah, it was a really tough, well-fought Test match. We were about 90 for five, and then was so nervous at tee that I threw up. The first ball I faced after tee, I got out, and that was my welcome to Test cricket. The Ashes is pretty much the pinnacle of women's cricket. It is like a heavyweight boxing fight. 15 rounds with the best in the world.
Tammy Beaumont latches onto that.
Hammered away.
The Test in Canberra where Elise Perry did score her double hundred. I just remember strapping on my pads, standing up and going, girls, they're getting none of us tonight. Came back in with Lauren Winfield Hill. We were none down and we'd actually hit their opening bowler out the attack. We drew the Test match the next day. That's why I love Test cricket. And that is why I love opening the batting, because the pressure's on you.
Beautiful shot down the ground.
Trademark Tammy Beaumont there.
Last year's LV Insurance Test match against South Africa, I thought it was a really good game, really good standard of Test cricket. But yeah, this year it's great that we have that fifth day to combat the British weather.
Oh, what a catch that is, Tammy Beaumont.
It takes a lot of grit and determination and bravery, I think, to perform in an England shirt. I think it reveals a lot of your character and, yeah, your body hurts, yeah, you're tired, but you've just got to go and really dig deep. We, as custodians of women's Test cricket, I believe, we had to play Test cricket in a way that was attractive enough to earn the right to be given another women's Test. And certainly we talk about that in a dressing room. Heather's a brilliant captain. She's very good tactically, but she needs lieutenants around her. My role in the team is setting the tone at the top. Yeah, that's certainly how I see my role and how I try to support Heather and the rest of the leadership as much as possible. The LV Insurance Women's Ashes Test at Trent Bridge is just going to be awesome. The way that particularly Australia play and England, we're looking to play Test cricket. I think teams will go after chasing result. For me, that's keeping women's Test cricket alive. I believe a lot of this England team and myself included are incredibly passionate to keep hold of the essence of what women's cricket's about and showcase it for the right reasons, because it deserves to grow. You're always focused on the job at hand, but I think there's a higher purpose. A lot of us enjoy the pressure of trying to carry that for future generations.